All right, everybody, it's Friday. It's been kind of a rough week for us here at Nationwide, and just had some things that have come up, and it's real important that we remember kind of why we're here and what we're doing. So I just wanted to put a quick video out to maybe motivate or help anybody out there that might be struggling a little bit as well. But it's kind of the five R's: relax, refresh, reflect, replenish, and rejuvenate, that really hit home for me this week, that we need to be taking care of ourselves during this time. I think a lot of us working from home, luckily we're at the office, but a lot of people working from home are struggling with that work-life balance even more so now today. And it's really important to self-care, take care of yourself right now during this time, even if you're trying to take care of your family, maybe your loved ones. It's important to do what you can to refresh those batteries. I had a massage on Monday, went golfing last week, and plan on keeping that regimen up because that helps me kind of decompress a little bit. And hoping there's something that you have that you can do with yourself to do that, get rejuvenated, refresh your mind and your body, and you know, meditating, yoga, whatever the case may be, working out. I know a lot of people like to run, exercise, those type of things will help you out during these times. And so just remember those five R's. We're going to try to do some things throughout the week on those and keep an eye out for those. But I hope you're doing well. Take care and make sure you take a little bit of a time back this weekend to sit down and just refresh your body and your mind. And let's hit it. It's time to, I think I saw a sign the other day, it's time to rally for the last 6 months of the year. So have a great day, and we'll talk to you next time.